What's going on, guys? NASCAR 24TB here. Before we jump into the video, I want to explain why you're looking at a black screen. The reason is, I recorded this race live, and for whatever reason, the audio didn't record. However, at the end of the race, I was like, you know, maybe I should just save the replay because... And I was able to rewatch... Well, I was able to watch the replay and record it from the cockpit camera, so you can see what I saw. This was B-class fixed at Phoenix, 50 laps. We started in fourth, and my friend Breyer started next to me. He was third, and unfortunately, because there isn't, like, the mirror that's at the top of the screen, that kind of thing... Just kind of keep an eye on the mirrors if you can, and I'll try to input little bits of text here and there to kind of explain what's going on. If you guys don't want to watch the whole video because I'm not going to be talking during the video, that's understandable, but it was a decent race, and if you know how B-class, at least fixed, at Phoenix normally goes, this was kind of not a normal one, so it was kind of decent, actually. But... I mean, if you want to watch the whole thing, it would be awesome. You don't need to, though. Obviously, there's nothing keeping you from just watching something else. But it'd be cool if you did. But I hope you guys enjoy, and I will probably... I'll see you guys at the end of the video, if you make it that far. Well, if you made it this far, I greatly appreciate it, and I hope you enjoyed the race. If you liked the video, be sure to like and subscribe for more, all that fun stuff. And I will see you guys in the next one.